Swiss best chef Nicholas Nico at Sunnyland Swiss Youth Hostel. Number one.
Spending time on the phones, on Snapchat, WhatsApp, all the blah blah.
They're usually polite. I don't know what's
everywhere, not here, everywhere. This technology, all these technologies, they make all these people lazy and sick. Change my package, internet package, without deleting the old package. And my old package gone, and the new package can't be activated. When I call them, they says by today it will be done. I says what I will do now.
Don't worry, I'm even worse. I came, we had internet cover here from England free, and then with the Brexit, suddenly a month ago, everything's gone. If you use it, you just have to pay £2 a day to use it, the day you use it. So just with the Brexit, it's gone, there's no cover.
It's better to pay, yeah, it's better to buy the local SIM.
The Swiss, the
I bought the local SIM and the local SIM has a problem.
Mm. Well, that's why I didn't bother. I'm just...
And I keep calling them. I says, no way I'm going to stop. I will call 10, 20 times a day.
I'm paying £2 and I'm not using it anymore. Yeah. Just the day you use it, it's £2.
Few of them are very rude because they don't have any training. They have a job but no training.
My Vodafone put me to speak to Toby, an artificial intelligence person. I couldn't really, go wrong with. So I had to phone and speak to somebody.
Everywhere, same thing. I'm telling you. I came from Australia. We have the same thing. Overseas, everywhere same. And they have no training. Just have a job and that's
it's
it.
Better than, it's better than artificial intelligence.
Yeah.
To be honest, being probably crazy.
Yes. Give me a big headache.
Non mi gusta cocinar, non sé cosa hacer, no sé cosa hacer, no sé cosa hacer.
only 5-4 seconds.
Yeah, it's smart.